On this week's episode of For Real Friday, I want to talk about negative resale value. These are the modifications people make to a home that actually negatively impacts what their home is worth and significantly reduces the buying pool for their home. I'm going to prelude this video by saying if you plan on staying in your home 15, 20 years, you will feel less of an impact of doing these things, especially financially. But you do need to know that when you go to sell, it could make finding a buyer for your home a little more difficult, and it will definitely be worth less than some properties that you would deem comparable. First is converting a 3-bedroom home to a 2-bedroom home. This often happens in bungalow type homes where the bedrooms aren't massive and people want either more closet space or usually they want to add an ensuite. Going from a 4-bed to a 3-bed and doing this same thing is definitely less of an impact on your value. But when your home goes down to a 2-bedroom, even with this amazing new additional bathroom, it eliminates so many buyers for a home as most people are always looking for 3-bedroom homes. Second is removing your only bathtub and putting in a stand-up shower. I've had several occasions in my career where clients did not buy a home because there was no bathtub for the kids. I know it seems like an easy switchback, but it seems to be work that people just aren't willing to do. So I always tell people, you need to have at least one bathtub in your home, and ideally it's in the main bathroom. You eliminate majority of families from your buyers if you do not have a bathtub, and a good percentage of buyers are families. The third is converting your garage into living space. I find now more than ever, people want garages. There are a lot of instances where people keep the garage door on the outside so it visually looks like it's there, but then you get inside and realize, oh shoot, the garage is actually a family room. This is a huge deal breaker for people. So unless you're really in dire need for that extra space, I would avoid that one. Lastly, and it's super cheap and basic, but it's paint colors. If you love orange, sure, paint your home orange. But know that not only in photos will people feel less attracted to your home, so less likely to even bother going to see it, but they are going to naturally offer you less for your home because they have to take into account the time and money required to paint it to a more appealing color. Again, all of the above things I noted are things that can make living in your home better for you. We recently did an addition, and some of the choices we made, I don't think we necessarily would have made those if we were thinking about resale. But knowing our family plans to be here forever, we made those decisions for us. If you're in a seller's market like right now, people are so desperate for inventory that they're willing to deal with some of the modifying or converting back. But it's not always like this. You want to appeal to as many buyers as possible. So it is always just good to keep in mind how long you plan on staying before you do any of these major modifications. And not to be surprised when you do sell if those things hinder a lot of people from viewing or offering on your home.